Hello there, YouTube. Andrew here. Today, I'm bringing you a clip from a past GTA Online broadcast. In this clip, we're testing my new custom PR4, and we actually happen to set a personal best on this track, even with a little crash. If you like the video, please consider subscribing to my channel so you don't miss the next one. And if you'd like to hang out on our next live stream, you can also follow me on Twitch. My link is in the description below. Okay, let's check out the clip.
Okay. No, wait.
What?
All right, well, maybe we'll just do this and, just to see how it drives. And then we'll back out, try and find a real race. See how fast I can get on the back straight. So far it's feeling good, I mean. I mean, this feels great. Not spinning out. Just full send through there. I wonder what my best time on this is. Up to 150 with boost. That's pretty sweet. Alright, I think this is good. I think it was, we just didn't have a good spoiler on last time. Look good, feel good, feel good, race good. Slight lift through that switchback. What'd I do? A 126 last lap? Oh, shit. Wow. Okay.